Maybe you've noticed how birds spend a lot of time rummaging around on their backside. This is what they're going for. See that little patch of short, greasy feathers? Hidden beneath them is the uropygial gland, also called a preen gland. Nearly every type of bird in the world has one on their rump, just above their tail feathers. The gland secretes a wax that repels water. These stubby feathers soak it up. Ducks dab their bills into that wax and spread it over their feathers. It's an incredible conditioner that takes their feathers from water-resistant to waterproof.